Now, the other thing that one can do, I think it's an old style of practicing thing, and I think that Joe Silverstein, the former concertmaster of the Boston Symphony, who I played with quite often, he liked to play this kind of thing, and he would play F sharp major against G natural. And I know that I didn't play in tune, but the B didn't sound right. How about A flat major against D natural? E flat wasn't good.